it just makes me upset when people try to push the back, and I just wish people were more respectful. Still trying to navigate this all, and it's still overwhelming.
Millie Bobby Brown recounted an upsetting fan encounter to followers on Monday evening, saying she was harassed while out shopping with her mom. Speaking on Instagram, Millie said that a fan simply wouldn't leave her alone after asking to take a video of not with her. She said, "Can I take a video of you?" I said, no. But why would anyone want to be taking a video of me? It's not like of both of us, Millie explained, adding, "I don't need to justify it to anyone. If I don't want to be taken a video of, I don't have to be." Unfortunately, the fan wouldn't stop asking Millie and ended up taking a video without her permission. Millie cried as she discussed the incident, telling her followers, "I'm still trying to navigate this all and it's still overwhelming. Where are my rights to say no?" She ended the video asking people to show more respect to each other, and according to E! News, later hopped back online to wrote, "I'm totally fine now, but was emotionally in the moment because I felt uncomfortable and disrespected." Here is to hoping people take Millie's message to heart. Subscribe to our channel Box Office Set. If you didn't, then go ahead and subscribe our channel and never miss a video.